I told you to come on.
You need to.
They're looking for us, and they've got people everywhere.
Daniel Ellsberg put out a statement. He said they're coming after us. We need to publish now.
It's hundreds of thousands of pages of sensitive material. It's not like the video. The docs are full of jargon. They're totally impenetrable. We wouldn't know what the hell we were publishing.
So we let the historians decide. I thought the whole point of this organization was to publish in full.
I thought the point was protecting whistleblowers.